Okay. We have a differential equation and an initial condition. The initial condition helps us solve for C. X's only. AY. Get him out of here. All right, this side's easy. This side requires substitution. Two times some number is some number. We want to get the y downstairs. Okay, this is the general solution. Now to finish, to find the specific solution for this particular initial condition, we use the initial condition. It's just like a function. You put a zero in here. We could rename this thing f of x. Now put a zero in there, put a zero there. But we're kind of lazy.